Okay, so it is a boss room. Well, we can go in there full juiced up. Some actual damage on our weapon. Oh, did a decent amount without the enchant. Where's the other guy? Oh, he's there. Ooh. With framage, a black steel katana. I bet that's dex. Aren't all katanas dex? Oh, swords. Yes, dexterity. Ooh, what a thunk. Is it one hand? That's the one. One hand, that's why. Easy peasy. I wonder why knights are using katana. That doesn't make any sense. At least not thematically, anyway. Oh. Bit of where you were. Yes, the bridge is down. Any arches? I mean, shooting the walls, not worry about too much. Hey. Oh! You scared me. Okay. I'm gonna do some damage to this demon man. Is yes, we can do quite a bit of damage. To smell a demon soul. Cool. What do I do with a soul? Don't know. I don't know any of the weapon recipes in this, so. Could be anything. Could be anything. Not a mimic? Is it a trap? Not a trap. Or scene shield and a flame butterfly. Piggy shield. Eerily authentic, but it's an imitation. Though the shield defense capability is ordinary, it may spook unsuspecting foe. That seems like a weird thing to have. Hey, bonfire. Let's go level at Majula. I don't think I have anywhere else to splash shards.
bearer seek the
lesser. Yes. No, we haven't yet. Two levels. Sure. More strength. I don't have any more. 20k for a level. Do I have any souls? The pop. Do. Bling. That might be enough. Do I have any? Large time shards. I do have some time shards.
Bearer of seek less.
Where I got them from? Don't know. That gives me. Oh, Jordan's gives you health. And that gives you health as well. That gives you the most. And that gives you health as well. Wait, does everything give you health? Everything gives you a point of health. Sure. Thank you. Eventually, this mace might do more damage, scaling-wise. Where is it? Hammer there. 117. No. Reinforce. Where's the hammer? And three large time shards, now at 134.
I'll be around. Make it back.
I mean, it has higher scaling and both strength and intelligence. I don't know if a one-handed item typically can outscale a two-handed item in damage wise. Depending on the flat damage it starts with. Are you gonna come at me? Well, you tried. I attempted to push him off. Oh, this bridge looks suspicious. Alright, turtle man. These things are annoying. Come on, dude, good damage though. Very good damage. Where are you going? Are you going to pull the lever or some shit? No? Oh, there's a jump there, that's why I didn't come. Lots of lava. It's just the colouring in the floor just makes you feel like it's gonna like move or something. Two turtle dudes there. Dude with the bow. Making his way downtown. Always determined. Sorry. Very determined. Ooh, a thingy. Did that let that door open, or did you just highlight it? I don't know. Let's get up here. Oh, a bonfire there. Not a mimic. Thunder quartz ring. Is that a resistance ring? Yes. Handy. What if I shoot something at me? Or fling something at me? I don't know. rest of this bonfire. What's up here? A man with a bunch of mining hats.
I'm dead! Keep your exopop belt, the great bell of thing! The bell belongs to the prince, you do!
Does it?
Stay back or we slice you to bits. In my chance, we shall be left. Stay back or your pieces.
Okay.
Long time ago, the prince he made me, yes, just like so.
Okay.
To guard this bell. Stay away, foul and dead, or you'll be. Stay back. For the princess.
Enjoy the bellkeeper covenant. No? Calling me Phil, fuck F you. Come on then. F you. What a jerk. There's more of them. He's like guardians of the spell, whatever. Well, you shouldn't have been an absolute a-hole to me. Dead. Ooh, trade. Okay. Big area. Lever? Hello. Leave or ladder? I guess the ladder rings the bell. Oh, I'm sorry. There's no point having two crossbows if you're just going to rattle. Whatever. Strange individual. Oh, we get down to that. Umbutton spice. I think that's the Easter spell spice. Oh, and the dwarves are dead. Thank you. more simpleton spice. Maybe that open. Maybe open the door. But yeah, open the door with the bell. Go ring that bell. Get all the notifications. Did this open the door? It did. Okay, what's in here? Not a mimic. Is it trapped? No. Immolation. This will be a pyromancer, yeah? Immolation. Pyromancer that creates a coating of flame allowing the caster to incinerate nearby foes. Needless to say, this is a perilous spell that burns the caster while active. If the person is truly desirous of something, perhaps being set on fire does not seem so bad. If you have a lot of fire resistance, it wouldn't be that bad. Triclops snake brushes. What? Rouge water? Yes, rouge. Oh, right, yeah. Triclops snake brushes. Not unusually well. Hiding place ahead. Huh. Iron keep. Oh, it's back up here. Okay. What was an enemy then? Okay, for not watching. How do we get down this area? Yes. We should have not done that. I hear twinkling, and I think it's like, is it a twinkling, almost. Tell. You can walk sideways at me if you wish. Whoa, too greedy. Too greedy. Oh god. I'm not sure about that guy. I mean, you've just... Come over here. Let me hit you. There we go. Watch out for that other archer guy. Oh, crystal lizard. You son of a... Hopefully that lava stops. If not, that's kind of bad. Alright, I don't want to walk that way. That will definitely kill me. Okay, we can jump over it. Run that way, we'll have to jump. Whew. Could have been bad. Fiedrich stone. Ah, you son of a... Okay. Alright, game. there it is. Yes, there it is. Gonna get me with some BS. As always. Where's my souls though? They better be on the bloody bottom, that would suck so hard. I don't want to have to walk all the way just to get around, that's kind of annoying. But I have to. I have to. Well, I guess I can just ignore the dwarfs. Do not care for you, dwarves. Bye, dwarves. Ow. Those little bows they have shoot so fast. Machine guns. I can shoot them here. Oh, I can get shot from here as well. Oh, get all kinds of shot. Someone just like pinpoint you and someone just stand there and do nothing. Door was shut. Ah, souls are there. That's okay. He almost could have swung around and got me with a second hit. Okay. Oh! Come at me. Last time I showered. Hey, need some ice. I wonder what that lever does. To turn the fire off, that might be handy. Well, we're doing alright without it. Monastery charm. What do we learn about? What did we learn about hog walls? They could always be a boss. You have 7 casts, might as well. Not boss. Be wary of left above. Nice. You gonna... Huh? Push you off? Goodbye. Okay, chains above, bunch of stuff. Oh god, one of these in a tight corridor. Not an ideal place. But we can kill him. Got some good damage. like a guillotine? Oh shit. Son of a bitch. Okay. This is just jammed around the corner. Fire and run. Ooh. Ow, 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 ow. And spike walls. Almost died. Really jamming these big guys right in the way. Ooh, this is an interesting area. On a rooftop. Flamey lake. Anything around? No? No? Is this a boss fight? What was that? Death. Ugh, let's use a non... Use one of them. That'll heal me. We have three Estus. Not a whole lot. See what we can do, if it is a boss. A big old demon thing. No, I doubt I'm going to be blocking his attacks. The old Iron King. Okay. What are you going to do? Okay. Hadouken, big swipe. Big swipe? No. Oh shit. Okay. Oh god. Okay, wasn't too bad. Hey, he's dead. That was incredibly easy. Special soul? Soul of the Rotten, Soul of the Lost Sinner, Soul of the Iron King. It was. I mean, that was a special boss. Like, the lady in the prison with the sword was a wee bit of... That guy was she. Is it trapped? No. Sublime Bone Dust. Sublime Bone Dust? Is that the Estus juice thing? Bone, yes. is the juice thing. Oh god, what? The fuck? Fuck. What?
No one has come this far. Not for a very long while. Your honor, do you wish to share this curse?
Huh?
Then accept the fate of your ilk and face the trials that await you. Unless you have already joined the crestfallen.
I don't know. No idea what it means. We have some other places to explore. Do we? That boss sucked. That boss sucked so hard. And it was one of the end boss things, you know, the one that dropped the super soul. Worst door ever. Right, what did I miss? Did I miss anything? The chains moving before? Was that a thing? Oh shit. Don't throw yourself off to the death. Would not be wise. Oh yeah, we got this lever I never pulled. What am I doing? Wasting spells. Get out of here. Full of a not large nameless soldier. What does lever do? Oh. Lever? Oh. Ah! Would have melted the, what's it called? The, turtle dudes would have, like, crispy fired. Okay. Wasn't critical story loot wise stuff. What did Blob Man have to say? Oh shit, almost ran into that. I'm so glad they don't pop out, that'd be so really shit room to fight or navigate if they spikes pop out as well as the fire. It'd be really rough.
Young Hollow, there are but two paths. Inherit the order of this world, or destroy it.
Okay.
Will be a true monarch can make such a choice. Very few indeed have come even this far.
There's always faces.
And yet your journey is far from over.
Or maybe that is kind of like a face.
Our throne hollow,
Tortured Monarch. Side to your way. Okay. He just yeets out of there. Hey, I can use the bonfire. I can keep bonfire. Bonfire was rekindled. Oh, no, 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 no. Back. There was a thing. Yeah. Oh well, I get to spend my souls, I guess. The firefire module increase the HP store, yes. Yeah, now it's plus 4? Yes. 4. Oh, I found some more rocks. Can you do my mace again? No, I need 3. I have 2. Big rip.
You are bearer of the curse. Make your way to the castle.
Which castle? This castle? That's bugging me. Oof, all the salt just melted. Okay, where's the bonfire travel? That's annoying to get to. There was a twiddly thing at the end I missed. I don't have to do it. Whatever. How was that weird Colosseum I missed as well? I need to do. Hellfire Soul. Don't know what was with this place. Don't know what the point of it was. Didn't care. Hey, at least we can dunk the turtles this time. We have the power. We have the knowledge. Easy. Easy clap. Goodbye, turtle. Oh, I got an item. Shit. Large time out, yes. Need those. Now I can upgrade the mace. Good stuff. Did he drop down and follow you? Sort of. Oh yeah, turtles, shit. I forgot there's 2 turtles. 2 turtles. One there, and then one after the little icy door shit. This thing. Boom, 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 boom. did. There we go. Oh shit. I forgot about you. Hey, my swing's quicker. Let's not panicking, we got too close, I'm back into the fire. We kind of yikes. Would be kind of yikes. Right, yes. Don't touch that. Touch this. Is this? This one, teleported me somewhere. Standard spear. Good spear. You can block anything. Yeah, what? Try money bags. Oh, I can open it. Lift. Okay. What's this direction? Fire in here being channeled from far away. Okay, what is the purpose of this room? Don't know. Also don't know. Just a lift. Very tall lift. That's a big fog wall. Into mist. Is this the castle? Very icy castle. Free money. Gorgeous view. Yeah, it's a pretty good view. A lot of lava though. Very ice and fire kind of deal. I have no idea where I am. We'll find a bonfire, hopefully. Or frozen dudes. That's got multiple arms. Smelter wedge. Is that a key item? Dull ember. No. I wish there was a box you could type in to search for the item. I don't know what the fuck it is. I have a face mask. Oh, mannequin mask, okay. Recognize them being new. Don't recognize you them being new. Get in here. Password destroys ashen idol. Okay. Oh god. Well, hopefully my vertigo doesn't kick in. Keeping your eye on the chain. Just look at chain. Room tower. Okay, we'll come back here to the frosty area. Where I wanted to go was there? Was it there? There's a Colosseum one way, and the way I went to get to this flamey area after the gas. Cosmic corpse. Not this area. This area? Yes. Yes, it's there. Because I went that way. You can go to there from up there. I'm like, the fuck's up there? Ah, sneaky boy. There's sneaky boy. Oh god. Multiple sneaky boys. I think I got a decent amount of armor. Does he see me? Does he care? Does he want my face? Might do, it looks like he's coming. Might have to see it on the screen, but big old spooky man with some scythe coming my way. No, he's just patrolling. He isn't. Ooh, stamina. Oh, my last life gem. We'll save it. Don't poison me, you shitty butterfly. Zombie! Dead zombie! Big man. Dead big man. Right, red eye orb. And a blue blur. Blue blur. Alright. Can't get from up there. And the last time I went up here, there was a bunch of, like, four dudes. I put the magic on. One dude. Whip me, jeez. I got more. Nice. Put down people with whips. Any more? Any more dudes? Dudes, dudettes? Creatures who wish to harm me? No? Cross the bridge or rickety-ness? Find the holes, but you can get an item from under there. No, okay. Good. Otherwise I'd be tempted. Undead Purgatory. Oh. My good sir. Ooh. That's swing speed. Damage. This could be a boss. It might be a boss. Interesting, it's just a boss. Like, it could be a whole area, it's just a boss. Oh, it's definitely a boss. Skeleton? A chariot? A chariot, sorry. What? No. No, 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 no. Use the shield, Dan. Right. Oh Heal. Thank you. Right, how does one hurt the chariot? How does that work? Feeling so. Kill these little ladies? Fading soul. Oh, Skelly. Well, at least the chariot runs them over as well. Oh, stabbing me in the back. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, a little spooky. Fading soul. Oh, you. Leave it, what do you do? Oh. No. Getting whacked in the corner. Fuck. Okay. I see. Sort of. We should go around and kill all the resurrectees and then shut the gate and cause the thing to crash. But interestingly enough, the horse doesn't die. Which I thought was interesting. You back away. Try not to lose too much health on the way though. Maybe I can ignore this guy. Actually, no, I probably can't. Probably cannot. Ooh. Block. Jesus Christ, the stamina drain on this guy is nuts. Don't die here, that would be bad. Yeah, just stab him. Just use a blessing, fuck it. Keep the Estus for the fight. I was about to say that blessing didn't heal me anymore, but like, he peeved. Life gem. I'm going the right way, yes? Yes? No, no, I'm not, jeez. What am I doing? Ugh, sloppy at the moment, jeez. Wasting too much health. Wasting way too much health. Right, these guys drop pretty fast. Let's try and kill them pretty quick. Oh, shit. Fuck. That's a little annoying. Just a tad. Oh well. Oh damn, stamina. Such a pain. Life gem there. Oh, I can use one of the bigger ones. Good guy. Serious damage out of these guys. Okay, we'll try a bit more sensible this time. Although killing like the first guy was pretty good. The other ones. Fucking stamina. Oh. We've got extra stamina items, it's still just bleh. Gone. Using more and more of my health. Not ideal. Okay. Help me recover. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, I have like no health. Oh, health at all. But we got there. We got there. Lime bone dust, oh. Core bone dust, nice. Well worth it. I need a short weapon. Or